Afternoon that happened around 2:30 this morning on Kelly Court off Kelly Drive and Plymouth Road. Police found a man with a wound to the chest. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The investigation is ongoing.